Hello and welcome to the calculator guide video on changing numbers to standard form. We're going to use science mode to display numbers in standard index form. Don't forget to subscribe for future videos or follow at Guide Calculator on Twitter. We are going to use the calculator to help us write the number 587,850 in standard form to three significant figures. We are going to change the calculator to Sci or science mode. Press Shift, then Setup, and then press 7 for sign mode. We then need to choose the number of significant figures, in this case 3. If we select 0 at this point, that will mean that the answer will not be rounded up and it will go up to the full calculator display. Notice how we have psi displayed at the top here. Let's input the number now, 587,850, and press equals. The answer is 5.88 times 10 to the power of 5. And it's displayed here. Notice how the calculator has automatically rounded our displayed answer. The second example now, write the number 0.000575 in standard form to two significant figures. Press Shift and Setup and then press 7 for Psi mode. We need to change the number of significant figures to 2. Then we'll input the number 0.000575 and press equals. And here we have our answer, 5.7 times 10 to the power of minus 4. Be careful here, some people are tempted to round this up because the last digit displayed is 5. But what we're interested in is the digit after the second significant figure. The second significant figure is 7, the digit after is 3, which means that would round down to 7. Hence why we have 5.7. And here are 4 questions for you to have a go at. If you'd like to have a go at them, pause the video now, and I will return with the answers shortly. Just be careful with question D, you'll need to go back and change your sign mode to 1 significant figure. And here we have the answers. You may have needed to press SD on question B to get the decimal display, and obviously you needed to be careful with question D. We've got 1 times 10 to the 6 as the answer, which is 1,000,000. If you need to reset your calculator back to normal mode from science mode, press Shift, then Clear, then 1 for Setup, then Equals, and then finally AC. Or alternatively, you can watch this video in order to learn how to reset your calculator. That's all from this video. Don't forget to check out some of the other videos from the Calculator Guide, or follow at Guide Calculator on Twitter and subscribe for future videos. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you next time on the Calculator Guide.